The guy that wrote it must have been about 18 years old. Because,
we'll be right back.
John